loved by the people dearest and most important to them. Lisa and Ben, thank you for taking the time to share this joyful occasion. And now ask for your blessing, encouragement, and lifelong support for their decision to dedicate their lives to one another as husband and wife. Marriage is perhaps the greatest and most challenging adventure of human life. Sacrificing the needs of themselves at times to nurture the needs of their relationship, dedicating the rest of their lives to the commitment they make here together. They vow to nurture their relationship through practicing love and patience, through understanding and perseverance, through talking and listening, helping and supporting and believing in each other, through tenderness and laughter. By learning to make the important things matter and working to let go of the rest. Will you, Lisa Anderson, take this man to be your wedded husband?
I will.
Will you, Ben Dillon, take this woman to be your wedded wife?
I will.
Two people in love do not live in isolation. Their love is a source of strength. Steadfast care, respect, and love can support their marriage and the new family they are creating today. Will everyone please rise? Will you, who are present here today, surround Ben and Lisa with love, offering the joys of your friendship and supporting them in their marriage? Thank you. You may be seated. Ben and Lisa, before exchanging vows, let us remember that love, which is rooted in faith, trust, and acceptance, will be the foundation of an abiding, deeply relationship. No other ties are more tender. No other promises are more sacred. As long as you both honor each other and the vows you take here today, you both will continue to grow as individuals and as a family. Ben and Lisa have prepared their own vows. Can't wait to love.
Smiles on.